trying to see up here. So we gotta drive out of here.
Yeah, the word work, that did it for me.
See, there's a big fruit on the ground right there on the right.
Oh,
right there, Noah. See that fruit on the ground?
Yeah, so get that thing.
Yeah, it's on the ground. Did I say the right? I meant the left.
What did I say? I don't see anything on the
That's
right.
That's why I kept looking on the right and I go,
I don't see Danelle on the
you
right.
See it, Nellie?
Yeah.
Okay, let's go.
No, we're going.
We're going to go eat.
Black Sand Beach.
We're just in the back of the Jeep.
I know. Let's go to the Black Sand Beach and we'll eat.
We have food with us.
Didn't you see the sign that says trespassers will be shot if they take food off the ground? Oh.
In small print.
I'd be willing to bet you that everybody down here would vote against Trump's wall. But look at all the no trespassing signs and the keep out signs and, you know. Watch out. Well, it's going to be some of their tax money to pay for it. Well, it's just so many people on the left, though, you know, don't want walls. They don't want barriers and all this stuff. And then you go to their house and they got a fence around their house. They got no trespassing signs. I mean, they're such hypocrites.
Good. Come on, doggy.
Now, like I said, this is not like that a place to live. It's like a bunch of hippies down here.
Parking for Hawaiians only.
Yeah, see? They don't believe in diversity.
You want to hike down there, Nellie?
Yeah, I'll just meet you guys down there for the question.
Okay. We haven't even come to the turnoff yet, you know. Yeah.